Remind him of something he said to me once. That his affliction came not from God above, nor from the fiend below, but from within his own heart, his own brain, his own soul. His cure came from within him too. All he needs is the knowledge that he was his own healer. Without that, he is doomed.